Namaste. My name is Pranavi Joshi. Today, I am playing the role of Narendra, which was the childhood name of Swami Vivekananda. I am narrating an incident which happened in my childhood days. One day, our class teacher asked all of my classmates what we wanted to become when we grew up. So, my teacher started by asking Goswami what he wanted to become. Then Goswami told, "I want to become an engineer." Khudiram told he wanted to become a lawyer. And Arvinda told he wanted to become a doctor. Then it was my turn. The teacher asked me what I wanted to become. I thought for a while and said, "I want to become a charioteer." Suddenly, all my classmates started laughing. The teacher was surprised and she asked me, "Are you sure?" I said, "Yes, I want to become a charioteer." Immediately when the bell rang, it was time to go home and I rushed home without any further delay. I went and hugged my mother and burst into tears. My mother was shocked. She asked me, "What happened, child?" I repeated everything what happened in school. Then my mother silently held my hand and took me to the puja room. It was very calm and divine. The lamps were glowing brightly. And in between the two walls, there was a big picture. My mother pointed to it and said, "If you have to become a charioteer, become one like him." Can you guess who that was? It was Bhagavan Shri Krishna, who was the charioteer of Arjuna in the Kurukshetra war. He guided Arjuna on the right path and cleared all his doubts. Then I was very happy, satisfied and confident. After my mother assured me that becoming a charioteer was not wrong, I thought, "Yes, I have to become a charioteer and guide all my countrymen on the right path." I am 100% sure that Swami Vivekananda became a true charioteer and guided all people of all walks of life, especially the youth.